Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Car Crash Test Channel. We decide to compare the most important 11 Chinese full electric vehicles in the Euro NCAP crash test. Next, we have the XPeng P7, a sporty electric sedan known for its futuristic design and cutting-edge technology. The P7 delivered strong results in frontal offset tests thanks to its reinforced chassis and high-strength steel components, which effectively protected occupants from severe injury. In side impact tests, the P7 stood out with its sophisticated airbag system, which deployed in milliseconds to protect both the driver and rear passengers. The head, chest, and abdomen areas were well shielded from potential injuries with minimal intrusion into the passenger cabin. The P7's impressive crash test performance is complemented by its high-tech safety systems, including adaptive cruise control, lane centering, and an automatic post-collision braking system, which ensures that the car comes to a halt after an accident, preventing secondary impacts. With that being said, see you in the next video, where another Chinese vehicle will be crash tested. Stay tuned to our channel for the next crash test results and let us know your thoughts on our video in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up with the automotive safety.